When you take a closer look at successful communities in Nebraska, they all have something in common. Their public school teachers and local business leaders work together. When that happens, kids learn the connection between school and work. That builds a strong workforce, which helps lead to a strong local economy. And that's good for all of us.
When teachers and business leaders work together, great things happen in our Nebraska communities.
Good schools are indeed good for business.